Aladdin. Once upon a time, there was a poor boy named Aladdin. One day, an evil man hired Aladdin as a helper. He asked Aladdin to get a magic lamp from the dangerous cave. The evil man also gave him a magic ring that could make Aladdin invisible. The evil man told Aladdin where the dangerous cave was. He didn't go with Aladdin because the cave was very dangerous. Inside the cave, Aladdin rubbed the magic ring. He became invisible, and he finally got the magic lamp.